coming to you from the City of Angels. You're tuned in to the Grizzly Podcast.
Why do you have this? Juanita!
I was trying to look like you.
Why?
Some girls at school saw you picking me up yesterday and told me I must be adopted. They said I wasn't pretty enough to be your daughter.
I learned everything I know about acting and being a professional actress from her. But Eva definitely gave me a lot of advice and was like a mom to me. She was a huge motherly figure